Using this simple and wonderful experiment, you can actually see the approximate value of pi, which is 22 by 7. You just need some plastic straws. First, take a plastic straw and cut the straws in 29 equal parts. You can then actually, using this experiment, see that the ratio of circumference of a circle to the diameter is actually constant, which is 22 by 7 or pi. After cutting these equal parts of the straws, wrap one end of these with a sellotape. You can see this set of 22 equal straws and 7 equal straws. Weave these straws using a string and tie the end together to make a ring. In fact, you can do this experiment by cutting 29 straws of equal lengths but different lengths each time, and you will magically see that always the ratio of the circumference to the diameter is always the same. Tie the loose ends of the string and insert the loose end inside the straw, and now you can make them in a perfect circle. Weave the other 7 straws also in the same thick string, and after making the circle, you can see magically that the 7 straws lie perfectly along the diameter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 22. And the diameter is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.